has hardly anything to do, like you were saying. We need something to do to keep our kids entertained and off the street. And a city, if it keeps going in the same direction, a city with no future. Mr. Mayo, he has a saying, it's called Monroe Proud. But I want to ask everybody out here, who actually is here is proud of Monroe? We need a new mayor for a new Monroe. And if you will vote Clint Thomas on March 24th, I'll be the new mayor and I'll take our city into a new direction. I want to fight corruption in our city. I want to clean up our neighborhoods and I want to fight crime and make our neighborhoods safe. And I want to also, I want to return the good name of Monroe. As we get on this little agenda here, my background, well, I've been born and raised here in Monroe, Louisiana, and,